The senses. Design beyond vision. Volumes. We do eat with our eyes. Volumes by Marije Vogelzang. A simple nine-drawn creature eats a book about popcorn and then thinks about what it has eaten. Research shows that our brain uses our visual capacities to register the amount of food we eat. For example, if we eat shell pistachio nuts and leave the shells on the table, we will eat less than if we would take the shells away. The little creature cracks open and gobbles on the handful of pistachios. In the words of consumer psychologist Brian Wansink of Cornell University, we are not designed to actually keep track of how much we have consumed. We rely on our eyes because our stomach cannot count. Pistachio shells cluster together and become the nuts in the creature's belly. The nuts shuffle away. Volumes. The project volumes is a designed answer to influence our new behavior and our food culture. A table is set with a fork, a knife, and a spoon. Inside a white bowl, a bulbous white object is surrounded once again. We have the tendency to overeat. Illustrations, Marije Vogelzang. Photography, Tina Bridie. Music, STL. Video, Lika Lee. Made possible by Museum für Kunst und Gewerbe Hamburg.